I'm playing Metro Last Night. This is a game I got in a Humble Bundle a month or two back, I think. And not really got around to playing it until yesterday. I've been up to about 2 hours now. I'm quite enjoying it. I just try to record this video before, but it was really quiet, the game audio. The audio in this game is a little bit weird. You have to do some jumping through hoops to get it working. So I'm going to replay the previous chapter. Ooh. Okay, I'll learn to live with it.
We're almost at the theater now. The metro entrance should be pretty close. However, sir, the distance is, we'll have to cover it on the surface. And there, every step you take will be your last.
So, we're in post-apocalyptic Moscow. The human race is living in the metro system, as I understand it. There are lots of So, me and Pavel. Me and Pavel have escaped after being captured by Nazis. We
I know, but not like what's coming. Remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay? I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow and the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, Artyomichi. What if I have to see the summer?
Me and Pavel were on different factions, but we've...
Okay, we could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast.
We'll escape from the Nazis together. And we've teamed up. Let me just charge up my torch. So the game is a lot of story, actually, that happens in the engine. like those moments where nasty things jump out at you. I'm all full up of that stuff. I'm playing this on easy, so I can expect to do better than, you know, I don't need to be any good at it. It's all crashed. All right. So I should be back where it crashed before. I'll see if I can join them together in the editing. And here we go with the Daley Thompson's decathlon portion of the game. We frequently end up having to press E. That's just I need to swap filters every now and again. This is a the spiders are kind of poisonous, so we like to burn their webs. And now we're going to have a nice hallucinogenic flashback. Whoa! As you can see, the set pieces, they frequently happen, they're basically in the game engine, so you tend to just transition between them. Sometimes it's hard to spot.
Okay, let's get out of this place now. Now! Achoo! Go right! I think we'll find... find the entrance behind the building.
What was it? Pavel is such a good mate. Can I reload my gun at this point? Evidently not. What's he shooting at? Fortunately, Pavel is a good shot. And there we go. So it's transitioning to a I've got to the escalator. Where are you? Come on. There we go. And we're saved. To another cutscene. But it's quite enjoyable. It's quite an enjoyable story. The graphics are really very, very, very nice. Sort of horror, cyberpunk type game. I'm quite enjoying it. There are some issues with the sound. It's a bit of a pain getting to work. I'll make some notes in the description about how I got it working on Fedora. It does mean I couldn't use my normal recording approach, so the levels are a bit wacky on this particular recording. I'm going to leave it there. I'm enjoying this game. I recommend you check it out. Especially if you see it in a Humble Bundle or on a sale.